I need to do something.
Okay, do something.
All right, well, I'm going to expecto my Patronus. Okay. And try and get this other guy. I need another dice, please.
Okay, add one.
All right.
You had advantage, you remember that?
Oh, I do have advantage. What do I need to, what do I do? Oh,
my dice!
You guys need to get another dice?
My ugly, ugly dice!
I don't know where.
All right, we'll find it later.
It's right there, it's right under your foot.
Go, do your thing.
Okay.
I just dropped the die.
Oh, a nat 20.
20.
Reroll that one.
Yep.
Oh.
Did you get a natural
I like your
one?
Face. I did get a natural 20.
On my die.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm here for you, whether you believe it or not.
I do believe you're here for me. I just think you have, you're misguided sometimes.
Sometimes.
Damn it.
Do it again.
Okay.
Can I switch out this dice? Here. Anyone got another 20 that they rely on? Yeah.
That's my murder because stood on this.
Ah! That was so close.
Right? I don't have another one.
No, I don't want to use no. Do
Have
I
you
need
to?
You're
cast
so
it?
Close.
There's a one left.
Should we just.
But you don't quite make it.
Well, I have advantage though, too, right? So what do
right.
I do?
Wait, did
oh,
you use
roll
your
an
advantage?
Extra die.
No.
You roll an extra die.
Let's do that. So I'm gonna do that right now.
Nope. Come on, you die!
Let's clear the way and you roll one more die here. This one rolled a 24.
Yeah,
you.
Let's do that one. What?
I just wanna eat your rerolls.
I know you,
you
do.
You are
you
eating
did.
Them currently. You've eaten them.
Big bowl of meat rolls.
Big bucks and no whammies!
It's a
omelet.
Captain Cereal nice. Ball here. That's not his name. Captain Cereal? He's not here.
Really? A 14?
Man, all right.
It's off by one.
That's very sad. It starts to emerge, but it's an old lady patronum. So it's like.
20.
It's like.
It's an old lady. This one's a senior.
But you're lucky because Jack is here. And he's going to roll for
one.
His. Oh. But.
It was going to be awesome too. It's a beaver.
He gets
of course it is.
He gets an advantage from this. Okay.
Mama.
Ugly dice to the rescue.
Yeah.
And Jack is saving your butts after all the nasty things you said and did to him.
Jack's, hey, J-Zero.
Jack.
Thank you.
He summons up his thing. He casts the words. And his Patronum is, what's the sexiest animal alive?
I'm not into that.
Jaguar?
Yeah, cat of some kind, I guess.
Sex panther.
Dolphin.
A dolphin snake? A dolphin snake?
No. Sex panther. 60% of the time it works every time.
Yeah, sex panther.
A sex panther.
Yes.
Wearing a necklace made out of a boa constrictor.
Yeah.
Comes flying out of his wand. And it's not even like, this Dementor sees it coming and like, you've never seen a junior Dementor look scared until you see this one look scared. And it's like, eep! And it doesn't even fight. Like it runs away and it chases him out the door.
Thanks.
No, no. And then somewhere out there, you hear just like, whoosh, sash. And then, like a weird smell of something that's completely destroyed by Jack, the hero that everyone loves.
Not a fan.
He's so handsome.
Except for that bit of goblin he has going on.
British handsome. He's British handsome.
He's so British handsome.
Nick the Overlord heals Tarabella for one hit point.
Oh my god, thank you, Nick.
Whose turn is it? Is it monster turn?
I think so, actually. Because we've all done things.
Okay. You've got one in here sucking the life out of you. Thank you. So he's only gonna get half of you. Which half should it be?
The lower half, perhaps? Left half? You can survive with just the right half. Is that the dolphin Patronus?
This half. You guys are
it sounds like
take,
a kookaburra.
You guys both lose a hit point.
Oh, all right. I just
down to 20.
Same. No changes. Then 12.
It was a bit kookaburra though.
Okay. You hear a loud crash out in the hall. Like, the person who came to help you is not, might be in trouble. Whose turn is it? The monster's well, with. It's your turns again.
Okay, is that our turns?
I guess we're going to get rid of this dementor, but there's also something going on in the hallway.
I can try.
Somebody take care of this dementor. I'll go out into the hallway.
I'll try to cast Expecto Patronum.
Wow.
Is that really bad?
Well, none of it is above 15.
Although, maybe someone else should go in the hallway, because I did cast it successfully. So, I do have a bonus to it.
You do have a bonus to it now.
If somebody wants to go in the hallway, then, and I will attempt an Expecto Patronum
here. I'll go in the hallway. You can't be seen.
Are you going to leave your girlfriend laying on the floor, passed out, possibly dead, sucked lifeless by a Dementor?
We'll look after her.
Yeah, I trust them.
That's not well advised. Go ahead, go in the hall.
All right, I have a plus one.
Braid heals Mac one hit point by giving her migraine meds.
Thank you.
I can't.
Oh, suddenly my werewolf hangover is much better now.
Okay, so you out in the hall, and you do see that you are behind a huge, monstrous, it looks like this thing. Big, monstrous thing, and it is standing over a beat up.
And a die fell out of it.
Yeah, and its die fell out of it.
Poof to die.
It's standing over the shape of a woman that you really can't see very well, because he's like got this thing and he's about to just like jab it down into her and kill the crap out of her.
All right, well, I'm gonna go ahead while we're still in this room and try Expecto Patronum.
Nick the Overlord, determined to heal Tarabella, heals her for another one hit point.
Oh my god, thank you! I love you.
Well,
13.
Nope. Okay.
An attempt
was
made.
How bad was it?
Not that bad, but not great.
Yeah. Okay.
Like, one success, one almost success, and one like...
Meh.
Okay. You, instead of casting what you meant to cast, you cast Dancing Queen, which makes 70s disco music start and a disco ball appear. And it's like,
well, I guess that spell wasn't a total loss.
You should know what that actually is. Mm. Anyways.
Abacus!
I'm in the hallway, so I'm going to try and stop this thing.
Okay, do it.
I'm going to use Bombarda.
Okay.
This is level 2. Oh, no, I'm not. I'm not going to use it. Not going to use it, apparently.
You're just so worried about Eloise.
Oh, no.
I'm just not feeling good, because Dementors make you feel bad.
They do make you feel bad. You all feel kind of sick.
Also,
I already felt sick.
You did. She got some migraine meds.
Yes, that is true.
Also, talking to a person doesn't do a lot of things, so happy memories are kind of like, I read a book once.
You have a happy memory laying on the ground in there. Happy memories.
You walked away from your happy memory.
Dear heavens.
I'm trying to help everyone.
Okay, so you fail to help her. This is gonna get ugly. Who's left to go?
I think I need to go, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Yes.
Do you like this one?
Yep, I loved it.
Are you having a...
Just the one. You haven't cast it successfully before, have you?
Did you use your advantage?
I did not cast it successfully last time.
Did you use your advantage?
I did use my advantage that last time. Do I still have advantage
yeah, it's
right
continuous.
Now?
Yeah. Yes.
So
you have it for an hour, right?
Yeah.
Right. I don't know when it started.
Let's get these out of the
Nobody
way.
Timed it.
Mine rolled a 20 again.
What?
No!
Firewolf, what? Do you see what I'm doing here?
What happened?
I systematically try
Does
to kill everyone.
Does the fact that she rolled a nat 20 mean anything?
No.
Firewolf heals everyone back to full.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. Oh, thank you.
That's awesome.
Just kidding. You can be a werewolf as well.
Firewolf,
Firewolf knows what's going on. We had a chat on Monday.
Whose turn is it? Did you?
I just failed.
Even with your.
It was just...
Are you guys out of rerolls?
No. Yes.
I mean, yes.
Well, I am.
She has one.
We're out of table rerolls.
She gave it to me. Thank you.
Make it worth it.
Dice,
make it worth it.
Oh my god, no pressure, but all the pressure.
All the pressure. So much pressure. Jane has enough problems already without having no rerolls.
7.
You jerk. Jerky 7.
That rolled a 20 on the last one.
It did.
This is better than Christmas for Teline.
It's not, because they gave you all your health points back.
You can use some rerolls, though.
So I can't kill you.
Oh,
I can use some serious. That doesn't mean
it's not going to stop you from trying.
Right? Rerolls, rerolls,
trying real hard.
It'd be nice right now.
Yeah, we definitely need
Okay, rerolls. So it's bad guys time?
Yeah. Yeah.
Single Dementor, sucking life out of the people in the room. You're not even in the room, so it's not getting you.
I also start to feel a little better.
Like, oh. If you're still in the room, you lose a hit point.
Oh.
Did we not talk about J0?
We did.
What?
I was already on it. Okay. I was paying attention.
Good job.
For once.
Everyone who's in the room, lose your hit point.
No. Now I have 15 gone.
Back to 13.
So are you going to do anything? Is there, nothing? You tried to cast that spell. It didn't work. You want to shout and try to attract his attention?
Because Amelia's out of the room.
I just kind of go, hey, over here. I don't want a person to die.
You're right, because if he swings down, this person is going to die. Like, because look at this thing.
Hey, ugly.
It's pointy.
Turn your fat face this way.
Why you call me ugly? That hurts my feelings.
No.
Wow.
That's Teline's anger coming up.
Yeah.
Guys,
it's palpable, really. I mean, like, on the back of my tongue, it's a bit sour.
Yeah, you can feel it in this room.
Oh.
You haven't even begun to feel my anger.
It's like all of the bad flavors of Bungie Vault's beans.
Just at least a little bit.
That was like pre-lommel.
Wow.
And it wasn't
really
even
was
the right dice.
Pre-lommel there.
Yes. Preview coming events.
15. What's your H?
That hits. That definitely hits. I'm an 11.
You poor, poor thing.
I'm a squishy witch who doesn't have any. Hi. Yeah, well, it works, so it doesn't
We're going to cut you off. What? That wasn't even in the tray.
I'm drinking mead. All right.
Okay.
Eight.
Wow. So because he turns around and he takes this ginormous knife on a stick, and he doesn't even swing it at you because there's no room in the hall for him to swing. He does this thing. He's just, rawr, and it gets you, like, misses vital organs, but it gets you right here. Right here.
Right. Does it go through me?
It doesn't go quite through you because that'd be more, like, what are you, half?
I'm at 10, half? Which is, I'm at 18 normally. That's
yeah, so it doesn't go right through you. You know what? It does go right through you, but like this way. It's like, it's off. Like maybe it hit a bone and like slid off to the side. So it's like you got a, like a side piercing.
Do they hear this?
What do you say when this happens to you?
Like a lot of pain.
Yeah.
But then kind of a silence because I'm in shock now.
Oh, you are.
I'm in pain.
You're definitely in shock and in pain.
Is it top of the round? Or?
It's the top of the round.
All right, I'm going out into the hallway.
What are your hit points?
I have 10 out of 18.
Knight Steed.
Thank you for the 15.
Knight Steed gave you guys 3 more rerolls.
Woohoo!
Knight Steed.
Knight Steed.
Yes. 3 more rerolls for the table.
Thank you so much.
Like, Knight Steed and I are in a battle. I'm trying to kill you. He's trying to keep you alive.
I appreciate it.
Who will win?
Knight Steed.
We're still alive. Yeah. Terrible is really into 90s grunge.
I believe this.
Will someone please move me out to the hallway so I can go help Amelia?
Is this you?
No, the other one. This that's one. Not painted.
Yeah. Yes.
That one.
Beep, beep, beep.
All right.
Holy crap!
Yeah, this isn't, it's not a pretty sight.
It is a corporeal beast of some sort, though, and not a Dementor, yes?
Yeah.
All right.
And I'm kind of stabbed.
Like, all right.
I don't know if you pulled it out.
Not yet.
Not yet.
She comes out in the hall as she does the slow pull out. Like, and he's doing it slow on purpose. He could totally pull it out fast because he's super strong, but he's just like...
Well, I'm
And you're just like, oh, just every inch of this is, you're just feeling it. Oh. Every inch. And then, like, when it comes out, you drop to your knees.
All right, I'm going to come out and immediately yell... One of my free spells. I'm going to go Levy Corpus.
All right.
Which is going to...
lift him up?
Yeah, actually, it's going to hang him upside down by his feet.
Okay.
And I'm going to take a bit of a fainting fancy and shove it right in his gob.
Okay. So, the thing with the levy corpus is that he's too big for this hall, so...
He's gonna tear up that hallway, huh?
I can't stay here again after this.
That's, like, as good you can do.
I'm still going to...
Wait, I can make it happen.
Ooh, magic! I'm going to give
Quad!
Him...
Pukwad!
Pukwad!
What'd you do? What'd you do?
He heals Amelia for 5 hit points.
Really?
Yay!
Right. Well, I do give him a bit of fainting fancies, though, okay. Which will make him woozy and pass out and fainty.
Okay. He's
so Amelia is still hurting.
So...
Can I jam just three of them in there?
Three of them?
I have a whole box. Have a whole
you put in three.
Skiving snack box.
And let's see if that... He's definitely woozy. Let's see if he passes out. Which would be a constitution roll. Let's say that he's real strong. He's got three of them.
Yeah, I mean, they're going to make a normal-sized person, like, super pass out.
Okay. So let's say he has to beat a 15. Fair?
All right.
16, 15.
All right.
I'll say 16, because I said 16, I know you want 16.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Of course we do.
He's a big, strong dude, so he's got a +4 to this roll.
Oh. Wow.
You guys wish Braid hadn't given me these rerolls.
Braid.
Hey!
Oh, thanks for the follow,
Damon.
Eden.
All right.
Damon Eden.
Hold on.
Thank you.
Damon
Can we force you to reroll with all rerolls?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes, you can.
Is everyone down for this?
Sure.
Yep.
Man.
+4, 16.
Ha ha.
It was worth a try.
It was worth a try.
Also, but it made her face scrunch up delightfully.
Yeah, that was.
And it's an ugly, ugly face. So he's, but he's dead. He's still woozy. So.
Point of order. I don't think you can re-roll. You can counter a re-roll.
Yeah, usually you can't, but it's
usually you can't. I'll let this one pass.
Wait, what do you mean?
So you?
Oh, because I re-rolled.
You
are. Ah.
Yeah.
Well, now we've learned a lesson.
I mean, so I guess the only way to solve that would be to give you back your reroll, which I have no intention of doing.
Right, because she's a jerk.
Yeah, I kind of expected that.
Even though it
that.
Was the same number.
She still succeeded. So.
Evil,
but also still, a jerk.
But evil.
Same.
Evil jerk.
Evil jerk.
Evil jerk.
She wants to be called evil. We shall not give it to her.
Amelia's just
freaking out. That's so sweet. Teline, you're so great.
Stop it. You're like a little puppy.
No.
Don't say it.
She's like I want to put her in my pocket and just carry her around everywhere with me.
Like a sweet, sweet little dumpling. Yep. I'm going to stab you. I forgot about the fire ants. There's fire ants all over the floor. Claw all up you.
I'm also bleeding out, so I feel like at some point, That's
I have a +1 to pisky. Each one of you is gonna get bitten by a fire ant right now.
All of us?
Big monster fire ant. Yeah.
Well.
Hey, I came out to try
Tara.
And help you.
Nope.
It's not your fault. I made it woozy. Yeah.
Tara.
And these things are not.
Jaina. Cheap. Morgana.
Oh no, which one's mine?
Just saying.
Here's the red one.
I don't remember which one I was.
It just has to beat your AC.
Which one was I?
Done.
You jerk!
Well, all but one of us, so.
Who was the light blue one?
I was green.
I was red.
This one. Oh, this one.
You were light blue. You're fine then. You are far away enough from the ants.
Each of you who got bit,
yeah.
You are going to take one hit point and you're poisoned.
Ooh.
So if you don't do something about this poisoning, you're going to lose a hit point every round.
21.
I have 14 now.
Gina is hella resilient.
Okay.
Yeah, you are.
What's your turns?
Is that werewolf blood?
Apparently.
All right. Hold on.
Well, we're confiscating all the dice that worked well for her.
No, give it back.
And they live over here
They're
now.
They're ugly and I love them.
But you can have that one that rolled like crap.
It'll roll wonderfully now.
Yeah, I know, seriously.
It's been shamed. I'm going to use it to roll for Jack. Ha ha.
Ah, and then it rolls wonderfully, and we're like, ha 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 ha. Like that. He has advantage, right?
Why would he have advantage?
You said he did earlier.
He has an advantage that he only has to roll 2 instead of 3.
Ah.
But he does not pull it off this time. You know what? It's because his sex panther is... Once you release your sex panther, you need some time to recover.
Well, and I mean, 60% of the time it works every time.
Exactly.
And it sells worse than the time the raccoon got caught in the copier.
What are you guys going to do?
Well,
here's your
I want to take dice. My uncommon antidote that I have.
Oh, that's right. You have some potions.
Yeah.
I do.
I do not have anything.
I have an antidote to common poisons if you want to come get it from me.
Oh, whilst you're bleeding out, do you have something to make you stop bleeding out?
Nope.
Oh.
I do.
Well, you're not bleeding the whole way, are you?
Nope, but if you let me know, I can get rid of some bruises, too.
I'm not really talking right now. I'm kind of in pain.
I have blood replenishing.
Anyway, what is happening now? Whose turn is it?
I just took a potion.
But if you're poisoned, you have to come ask me, so.
Oh, and I'm
there's
poisoned,
one
too.
Little Dementor Jr. here. You got bit by these fire ants. This guy's out of commish.
Okay.
Although, I mean, if I'm...
He's woozy. He's not passed out, but he's woozy, so he's going to take a disadvantage to everything.
How has this poison affected us, or can I still cast spells and stuff right now?
Yeah. So the poison just means that you'll keep losing hit points till you do something about it.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah. All right.
I'm going to take that back and cast a spell instead, because
there's
still fire ants.
I mean, who still needs to go? Are we top of the round?
It's top of the round.
All of us.
You guys haven't gone yet. Jack went. He's the best.
So can I cast Expulso just like kind of down and at a pile of ants?
Yeah.
Okay, I do that. Expulso!
Okay.
How do I mean...
Roll. Wait, is that one of your spells?
It's one of mine. Mm-hmm.
And what does it do?
4d6 of damage. And it explodes an object, basically. So I would be casting it on, like, something in particular in the space.
The floor?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. So what we'll do, what I'll say is this. Roll your damage, and we'll make every ant in that square take... You so kill every ant in 15. That square.
Okay. It's 17 total.
Okay.
Hold on. Does Expecto Patronum count as an aggressive spell? Because it's not really.
You try it so hard.
It's not an aggressive spell.
It's not an aggressive spell.
Okay, good.
Fine. But the way you said it made me want to say.
Yes.
It is marked as
aggressive.
It's not aggressive.
It is marked as aggressive.
Okay, hang on. You've taken care of all the ants on the floor. I'm going to roll this.
Yay.
This indicates how many ants are on each of your bodies.
But it's a charm.
You?
It's marked as aggressive. I did not mark it. I took
Jaina.
From hers.
It's also based on happy stuff.
Morgana.
I didn't make the rules. She did.
You. What is this for?
See how many ants are on you.
Shit.
Wait, which one is mine? The horrible red one?
This one's mine.
Oh.
I think you're the blue one.
Oh. I have one ant.
Okay.
Wrong,
five. Yeah. Yeah, I knew
no.
it.
I'm sorry, you guys. I'm not sorry.
You're not sorry.
No, you're not.
Come on.
There are too many people trying to help you. Hurry up and fight this
people?
Stuff.
We are trying. So we have those many ants on us, and then we still have our moves.
You've got right? one. Yeah, you've got your move. I had forgotten about the ants.
I'm just going
to
go
out.
With old trusty, and I know he's big and nasty, and I'm just going to kick him in the head, like, repeatedly.
Until he passes out?
Yes!
So you're gonna just be in the hall for a while kicking him in the head?
I don't even care. You know what? I've had
right,
a really rough day.
I feel like I'm losing a hit point as this happens. That's the thing.
I've had a rough day.
Okay.
You've got stuff on you to take care of.
Wait, is this
your
new?
Grown wizard.
Dump? Is this new or is this the one I already did?
I just got stabbed. Like, it's legitimately went through me.
Would you prefer I stop and help you or okay. take out the thing that hurt you? Because I am crap at healing spells.
You did get 5 hit points back magically.
Yeah. No,
this.
I know.
You're fine.
Okay. So I'm going to go.
Did you get
kicked in the head?
No.
No, you would. Yes, you're fine.
Okay.
You won't lose a hit point.
Okay.
You are just now going to kick this thing in the head
as many times as
it takes. You're kind of just out of commission kicking this thing in the head. What are you guys doing?
I mean, I just.
You did the potion?
Well, no, I cast it.
You did that. What are you doing?
I gotta figure out how to get these fire ants off my body. Right now, I'm freaking out. So.
Fire ant. Be gone!
I may need to. I can't tell the window to tell the wall because they're all on my body, so I'd have to knock myself against the wall.
Accio bug spray.
Oh, yeah, I guess I could do that because maybe I have this in my muggle bag.
Muggle bag.
Accio bug spray!
Did you tell me that you had that in your bag?
I totally did, didn't I? I have pepper spray. Will that work on
that? Pepper spray, I'll take.
Yeah.
I was going to say, all right.
I have pepper spray in my bag for sure. That was definitely one of my muggle items. Yeah, pepper spray is number one. Snacks, tea kettle, knives, and knitting needles. Very important things.
Shh. All right, so you
just make sure it's not getting in your eye.
Okay.
And I'm like,
Okay. First of all,
stings and is so bad.
nice seeds. Heals Terabella for 5 hit points. Which you're gonna need because this plan is crazy stupid. So I'm fine.
I'm at 17 right now.
If you spray this on these 5 fire ants on your body, I'm fine with that killing them. Except that all of the damage they take, you have to take. Because you just sprayed pepper spray on yourself.
Which is really bad for you shouldn't get into your pores. Like, it's bad for you.
It was just a muggle thing I had in my bag. I don't know. Here's what I'm going to say. You now have pepper spray in your eyes. You're out of commission. You're tearing.
Oh, no.
Things are real bad. You are going to lose.
And we are Dumbledore's crack team, I will remind you.
4 hit points of damage. Do you get your poison? Thank goodness Nightsteed is barely keeping up with your dying.
Thank you, 13.
I'm at 15.
Who's next?
Wait,
I'm at 13 now. It's all fast and furious right now.
Well, is it their turn?
I'm busy.
If it's their turn, do we take another point of?
If it's their turn and you're in the room, you get sucked a life point out of you.
And poison?
Another point of poison.
Okay.
Got bit.
I have 12, Dom.
And so that means I need another one. That means I'm at 11 then? Goodness, they go fast.
Yeah.
All right.
You can't have just one.
That's their turn. this person rises up. You're kicking him in the head real good, but this person rises up, and this is McGonagall, so she's gonna cast Patronus, and she gets it as an automatic spell, and she's gonna whack this guy from out of the hall.
Yeah. Her enemy just is a cat.
Lovely to see you, McGonagall.
Professor.
Which she did, because you saved her from being stabbed by that.
And then I got stabbed.
Well,
what can you do?
Good check. Good trade.
Yeah.
Are you going to do something about the ants on you, or are they going to keep biting you?
Well, I need to get the one off of me, obviously, and then get a potion so I'm not poisoned anymore.
Can I just smash
the two that are there? Because they're just two.
Yeah.
And I'm basically going to do the same thing. And actually, I'm going to take mine, and I'll pull it off and place it on his head and then kick it into his head.
Okay.
Fair enough. Bug guts on his head.
The blood guts? Okay.
Bug guts on his head.
Blood guts?
Bug guts, which I suppose to be also blood guts.
They're not blood, no. It's not, like, I don't know.
All right. Still have blood, but I am poisoned.
Yeah, you're out of combat now, so.
So are you telling me you're
poisoned? So I know that you want to run to Jack.
Yes, I'm telling you directly, I'm a bit poisoned right now, if you have anything.
Oh, I'm thinking, Jack.
I know it!
I am not poisoned.
Where were you?
No.
Thank you.
He's not having that.
I kind of.
You're under investigation.
Yes, well. Do you get poisoned frequently?
I mean, it would be a way to get out.
Such a stickler, Jack.
All right. So, we're out of combat.
I can't.
They survived the trap that was set for them in this room. Disappointing? Yeah, it's disappointing. What do you.
Well, I want to take a potion so I'm not poisoned anymore.
Take a potion so you're not poisoned anymore, then.
I do. It was delicious.
Anything else anyone wants to do?
This guy's unconscious. I'm still getting over that pepper spray stuff, so.
Probably are.
Can we even get around him? Can we, like, help? Oh,
can
I cast a pisky on her?
I mean, I'm just kind of. I got healed. I'm at 15. I'm just kind of.
Right now, I'm just debating going back to my room for a nice nap.
I bet.
I want to level 1.
It's right there.
Five, right?
Yeah.
It's right there.
And I have a plus one. What is that, a 17?
Yeah.
It could be a trap plus in there, Jaina.
Yes. So
I will take the trap at this point.
1d8? Oh, wow. 1d8 touch.
I still can't see out of my right eye.
So I'm back at full, dog.
I've turned into a werewolf twice in one day during the daylight when there's no full moon. I am quite tired.
You guys are all having a bad day.
When we cast a spell twice that isn't one of ours, do we get a plus two to it now? Like, yeah. For the next time? Okay.
It just stacks.
That's what I thought, but I just want to make sure it's right. Okay.
Ow.
You potion up, you heal up, you. Maybe get an eye wash.
Can we cast Aguamente on her? Aguamente!
Oh, there you are!
Are you better now? Dears.
McGonagall says...
This is terrible.
Are you all right?
Yes, that pepper syrup just...
Wait, oh my God. Are you all right? I have to go.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you, Professor.
Bye, Miss McGonagall.
It's very quick. In quite a hurry, I suppose.
She was in a big hurry. Because there was an appointment at 3 o'clock she couldn't miss.
Yes, speaking of which, what time is it now that we've been effectively fighting all of this?
Now it's 3:15.
Jack, why are you here?
Well, I was summoned by chat.
Really? What is chat, Jack? It doesn't make any sense.
Chat Johnson.
To be honest, right now I'm kind of thankful he was here. We wouldn't have defended the mentors.
Okay, why was he here? Hang on, I got a better reason than that.
Oh, well.
That was pretty great, though.
It was the real reason.
I go back in to check on Eloise.
Oh, good.
Well, I was suspicious about... I don't know why I'm here. I can't... I left something in this room when I was searching it earlier.
All right.
This pencil. It's my favorite pencil.
Really, Jack? You came for that pencil?
That's...
I mean...
It's
I
amazing.
Guess look, Eloise was all insistent. She was like, we need to check on them, because... Like, one of these people's real important to her. I don't know who. If it ain't me, who is it?
It's amazing you could find
it. Now she's passed out, and we got to go to some kind of wizard hospital. Thanks a lot. You guys are bad news.
Really, Jack? You're just upset.
I am.
You don't have to point at everyone here. We were attacked as much as you were.
I'm like, Amelia's
we didn't know you were coming.
Pulse.
That's nice. Mm-hmm. She still has a pulse.
Yeah, okay. Good.
You want to fight with me right now?
No, I don't want to fight with you, but me I want neither. You to stop yelling at us because it's not fair.
I'm done yelling.
Thank you.
I've got to go and find out that this wand was used to murder someone.
Really? Really, that's what you want? You're going to go and look at the wand with that in your head?
I already looked at it.
Oh, what did you find?
I found out that this is the wand that killed him.
Wow. Well?
Well, she clearly didn't know where the wand was. That wasn't... She didn't do it. Someone must have taken the wand.
Room. In her
Jack, you're
house.
A better aura than this. Come on.
Someone must
That's
have taken
so
it.
That's so obvious.
She was framed.
Oh, really? By who?
I'm not sure, but I think it might be something to do with the Death Eaters.
Look, Morgana, we go way back. You made out with me in that closet that one time, and
really?
I appreciate it.
Might have been really? The, do you have to bring that up,
It
Jack?
Could have been the Cult of Fieri, too.
I like how it was just one time.
It was more than one time.
Oh, was it?
I
it was
can only the one confirm time that. Oh. And it was
So maybe
disgusting.
You're too close to this case, Jack. Maybe someone else needs to investigate. Just...
I feel like you're insulting me.
No, Here's no, a... not an insult. Look, just an observation.
I'm investigating every angle I can find on this case.
I did ask Jack to take a look at it, but I didn't know it would go this far.
If somebody's trying to set you up, they're doing a real good job of it.
I've noticed.
I've got to take Eloise to the Wizard Hospital.
All right, well, let us know if she's all right.
I will. I could arrest you right now.
You
I
can.
Should arrest you
I'm
right
not running away
now.
From you, Jack.
Because you're attracted to me. I knew
that's
it.
That's the only reason, of course. It's no, all you not. Can think about.
That's not what he would say.
I go back to
not?
My room.
That's me making a funny joke.
Adjacent, if someone would. I'm going back to my room because this is awful.
This is still in the hall. You have to crawl
under
it.
I don't care. I will go and do it, and I have the envelope, and I'm just going to go sit on my bed for a while until this is all whatever it is.
Do you clean up the garbage smell?
No.
I should arrest you right now. I'm not going to. But I'm telling you, Morgana, I'm trying my best to find a way that you didn't do this.
I know. I'm working on it myself in my own way.
I'm taking it to the wizard.
Okay, I was like, I cast a pisky on her, so I healed some of her minor wounds.
Oh, that's nice of you. He picks up Eloise and walks out. Real strong and heroic. Like,
there's a big monster out there.
Crawls under the big monster, holding Eloise.
They could just apparate.
They could have, but then it wouldn't have looked as cool.
What did not have? I'm unsure, unclear on.
Poof!
You figured it out.
Well, that hurt. Well,
it's nearly your initials.
What? Oh, that's why.
But I don't think that this was you, in case you were wondering.
Terra Zox.
It's my granddaughter.
Sorry.
Wait, what? This is?
Yeah.
In the room?
It's easy. Bella Terra Zox.
She's one of my sources, maybe?
Hold on. But why was this in this guy's room? How is she? Can we go talk to her?
What has she been doing exactly? Is she one of the ones involved with the monster fights?
Maybe. She was the one who created one of the monsters we fought, wasn't she?
Yeah, maybe.
Do you know where she is now?
No.
Do you think you can find out where she is?
Could you go and talk to her then? Or maybe get in touch with her? We don't have to go with you.
There's an awful lot of maybes here. And you haven't been quite this cagey to this point, so I think maybe it's time
to go to the cauldrons, and see what's going on. I'll be right back. I operate. I'm going to cauldrons. So you go to cauldrons, and the same lady is there trying to sell you cauldrons, but that's it.
Get out of here, everybody.
We all decide to walk there.
Are you all going to Cauldrons?
Bella Terra,
I'm thinking really hard about it.
Bella Terra.
I suppose, should we give her a little bit of time, maybe, to talk with her granddaughter?
To do what?
Well, I mean, it's sort of her business. I mean,
but it's tied up with your business, obviously.
We aren't quite sure of that yet. It does seem that way.
Bella Terra.
Wait, you all aren't in here. Get out! No shopping for cauldrons right now!
Look, the sale has been hugely popular.
Roll perception.
Where are you? Oh, you're there.
Can I not say perception anymore? Did I say perception?
Mayhaps.
Oh my gosh.
So 14.
Aquad gives Terra milk to counter the pepper spray and one hit point.
That was very nice.
Thank you. Aww.
10.
Roll perception!
14.
You guys need to do this without me asking you to.
We already did. I just messed up.
Who?
Ooh, 23.
14.
You get this feeling that you should be looking in these cauldrons.
Looking. Where's that evil one? Is that evil one you made? Is that part of it?
Yeah, the evil.
I'm guessing it's something to do with this cauldron.
Are we all going to go?
Yeah, we're all in.
Okay.
Unfortunately.
I didn't find it here, but I think there's something to do with it, with this cauldron here.
Look in the big main cauldron.
Oh, the really expensive one.
In the bottom of this cauldron, you find Bella Terrazox. Bella!
What?
Is she breathing?
She's breathing. But that's about all I can say for her. She's been beaten the heck up.
We need to revive her.
Oh no, Bella. We must revive her, yes.
Faquad gives Jaina werewolf hangover medicine and heals her for one hit point.
Thank you.
Maximilian's 15 is a follow, thank you.
Thank you.
How's everyone feeling?
Like our GM is mean.
Like a bollocks.
Like our GM is mean.
Yeah.
Okay, Renovate Cures Unconsciousness is a level 3 spell.
Could try that.
I'm going to cast a Pisky on her and heal some of her wounds.
Okay. Nice of you.
10, it's a level 1, so.
Okay. You said level 3, that's 15.
I healed her for 4 points.
I'll try that. Renovate. What is that? Is that a 1?
That's a 7.
Seven.
I can't see it all over here. All right, well,
you can't see it
in the
camera.
You can't?
It's an awful die.
It's a Ben die.
Okay. I'll take a stab at Renovate.
Did it not work?
No, I am awful at healing spells.
Who did you heal by?
I healed the character.
The cauldron. None of us.
My granddaughter, Bellaterra. Oops.
Mama.
I'm also going to try for some healing here.
Ow.
Can we just try a bit of augmenti, right?
Six will work.
Just a little splash of water on the face.
Do it.
All right. Oh, okay. It's a level zero spell.
So she's healed a little bit of pisky.
I healed her too.
Yeah.
Okay. Augmenti.
So you shoot water out of the tip of your wand into her face?
Just a little splash, see if that revives her.
Nice little splash.
Yes.
It takes more than just a little splash.
Splash.
But if you spray her down good, she'll wake up.
I will hose her down with augmenti.
I go to...
Just fill her up like we're going to make some kind of stew out of her. Yes. Is that what you want?
Yes, it is.
Okay.
Wow.
I make a almost stew out of her granddaughter.
Oh my goodness.
Bella, I didn't light a fire under it.
Bella Terrazonx wakes up and screams.
Oi, oi,
oi.
Okay, and then may I get a revelio?
Ask her a question.
Okay.
I'll give you the answer. You use the revelio to find out
if it's true. Mm-hmm. All right. Oh my goodness, dear Bellaterra. What has happened to you?
I was just walking past and I was attacked. Attacked and they're gonna come back.
Who?
They were muggles with brown hair.
Muggles in Diagon
Three,
Alley.
Five, and seven muggles attacked me and put me in this cauldron.
I don't believe a word you're saying, dear.
Why did...
Tell your grandmother the truth. What really happened?
Where's the envelope?
We need the truth. Someone knew you were going to be here at 3:00. Did you already have a plan to meet someone?
Where did you get that?
From the room of a dead man, so it's probably best you say something in your defense here.
I cannot say anything. They'll kill me.
Was it dealing with the Death Eaters?
I can't tell you that. I have to leave. I have to get out of here. They'll be back.
No.
They will find you, and it doesn't matter where you go, dear. You need to let us know so we can help you.
We can help protect you.
You can't protect me from them.
Yes, we can.
Really?
Yeah. Really? I used to be an Aura.
Well, no,
I was a really good one.
My vote is that we would reach out to Albus and see if she can't be hidden at Hogwarts. It is one of the safest places in the world she could possibly be. But only if we can get some help as to what is going
arranged.
On.
You need to tell us the truth, dear. That's the only way we can help you.
I did nothing. I did nothing. I'm innocent. It's just old friends. They think that once you know them, that they can get whatever they want from you. I did nothing.
So, Death Eaters.
What? What? Did you tell her that?
No, but we were just almost beaten by pre-dementors. What were they called?
Puberty dementors, I believe.
Basically, the trail we've been following and the room of a dead man.
Led us here to you.
Led us here to you, and it's... heavily reeks of Death Eaters.
And honestly, I've had a really long day, and we can do this a very easy way where we have a nice, lovely conversation, or we can do it a very hard way where I go in and I find out what's in your head.
What is it that you were doing for them?
Look, I wasn't doing anything. I was here for the competition. It's illegal, and I'm very good at it. And I ran into some old friends.
Who are these friends?
Working on something. And they wanted to talk to me about getting involved.
Is that what this is about?
I told them no. They said to meet them at 3:00 to try and convince me one more time, and I showed up and they jumped me and beat me up and left me in this cauldron to die.
So then who are they? You need to tell us who they are so we can help. Who are these friends?
I can't tell you that.
They're no longer your friends.
They clearly don't care about
Tara. You. I'm only asking your permission because she's related
yes,
to you.
Yes, go in.
All right.
So rude. Also, we're going to have to stop there.
Oh, no.
What?
Study
what?
Study Bethella Tillemans on her.
What?
I know, because it's a really, it's what they call a cliffhanger.
Ah!
What?
I am hanging on so many cliffs right now.
Don't.
So many cliffs, like 16 cliffs.
16 whole cliffs?
16 cliffs.
That's terrible. Guys, Thank you for joining us tonight. Oh, you do get a call. I don't know. You get an owl that says Eloise is okay. And she wants to know when you're gonna have tea.
When we're not dying.
That may never happen. Guys! Thank you for joining us tonight on Misadventures. The mystery has deepened.
Ooh.
This Wednesday, I'm sorry. This Thursday, we have Tom Lommel. I'm going to turn to you.
Yes. Other things that we have coming up. So today's Wednesday. Yes, Thursday, we've got Tom Lommel with Disorganized Play, which is his GM prep show. He'll talk about what he did yesterday, or today, I guess, rather. And I believe Gaurav has Time for Names tomorrow as well, so you should check that out. And then Friday, it is a Never Tell Me the Odds week, which is our Never Star Wars game that Teline plays in.
I'm going to be on this week.
Terry will be there.
Happy
check
Friday,
it out.
Yeah.
And then Saturday, I believe we have Phoenix Dawn Command.
Yes, yes. We do.
At 5, so check those out, and we've got a whole new set of awesome things starting on Monday, next week.
We will be back for more Misadventures on 2 Wednesdays from today, which is, I believe, February 15th?
I'll be gone, sorry.
I think so.
Yeah, it will be the 15th, yes.
February 15th, so you have betrayed us all, but no. You don't you dare betray us all. You be there to see what happens.
Mm-hmm. It's gonna be great.
Woohoo!
Do it.
Right. Yeah.
Who survives? Yeah. Next time. Any last words, anybody?
Definitely tune in for Phoenix Dawn Command. So we're rounding out towards the end of our first season. So things are happening. It's very intense.
These guys want to say thank you for the health and support.
Thank you. Oh my God, you guys are amazing. Thank you.
We would have died otherwise.
We all would have died.
I wouldn't have.
I would have died.
I also wouldn't have been a horrible wolf monster either.
Yeah.
I want to say thank you for all the extra bad guys.
Yeah, that was the thing that happened.
Yeah, great. Was great. We'll see you in 2 weeks. Bye.
Bye. Bye.